is Marion, Marion Kichler. She, I got to know Marion about 10 years ago, I think, or 11 years ago, when I first came to Munich. My neighbor, she was a very good friend of my neighbor, so she was constantly in her house, in her apartment, right beside, right in front of mine. And then I got to know her just like that, you know, just like an acquaintance. And then I found out, I always wondered, who is this beautiful, tall woman? And always laughing. This is her, I think it's her, you know, it's her character. It's just, she's always laughing. And then I found out that, okay, she's a doctor. Okay, what does she do? And then she's a, and then I found out that she's the first professor who is, I mean, she's the first woman that got her professorship in gynecology in Germany. A beautiful, she's, this thing, she looks like a model. She's actually on the cover of Vogue Business a few years ago. And to have all of this in one package, it's quite something. I think, I mean, as far as her career is concerned, I mean, it speaks for itself again, but somebody like Marion, who I know personally, and I've known her for, through the years, and she has stayed the same way the whole time. And that's something that fascinates me about this woman, and also the way she thinks about life. And I've had the many opportunities to speak with her and also to interview her for the book. And what she has to say about life and about the youth that she sees, the young girls, for example, that they come to her and they ask her about you know, opinions or ideas that she has, or just for an interview with her. She always sees the good in people somehow, but also an extremely tough woman in her business, and which is a great balance, because you don't want to be a softie. Nobody likes softies, but you have to be very disciplined in everything that you do. And she told me once in her interview, and she said it's really amazing to me that young women come and want a job. And the first thing that I ask them, well, I say, well, why do you want the job? And they don't know what to say. So just be forward and say, this is what I want. And then I will know that you want this. Don't be afraid. And these are the kind of things that, you know, when during the interviews I learned from these women, especially from Marion, because I was always looking forward to sitting down with her as somebody that you know, she would give me an hour of her time, and from her soul comes all of these ideas and the essence of her life. And it's a fascinating life that she has, you know, led, and in a domain that belonged to men for a very long time, this medicine, where she's the first woman to have actually done this, and she's the director of Munich's Richter-Isar Gynecology Hospital, and also it's connected with the university. So just that alone gave me gave me enough inspiration to paint this. I've actually painted this twice. That's why there's so much. And again, another surprise and spontaneous act of an artist, that you make a mistake, and then from mistakes comes something totally different that you expected, but much more beautiful aesthetically also, and also as far as creating, because I never knew that this is the effect that it would give, because it was yellow at the beginning, and then over it came another like many layers of paint and different kinds of paint, until at one point I backed off and I said, oh, this is it. And then I don't have to paint it anymore. And those are the moments that really you say, yeah, that's really good. And it tastes very good.